We're a small operation here at Riverford Organic Dairy, producing about 1.5 million litres of milk a year. Our product range of milks, creams, soft cheeses, yogurts and butter is 100% certified organic by the UK's largest organic certifying body, the Soil Association. The foundation of organic farming is producing food from land without the introduction of anything from outside the system. That requires understanding the topography of the landscape you're in and the sort of food it easily produces. So here on the land at Riverford, it's quite a hilly environment, there's a reasonable amount of rainfall and the landscape easily produces grass. The grasses, clovers and herbs we grow restore structure and fertility to the soil, so that it can support crops of vegetables in rotation with the pasture land. As you rotate crops, grasses and vegetables, through a cycle of years, you're letting plants support one another naturally, so pest and disease burdens don't build up, and you can maximise the amount of food you can produce from the land while maintaining the condition of the soil so that it's fit for use by future generations. The dairy comprises two businesses, the dairy manufacturing plant that processes the milk and produces the range of products that we sell, and the dairy farm, which is responsible for the cows and for care of the land.
We run a herd of 250 crossbred cattle who are predominantly producing milk off of grassland. You can notice when a cow is at ease in her environment, whether it be outside or indoors when she comes into milk. And I think that that's really evident at Riverford Dairy, that she is a really laid-back cow. She loves her life outdoors. She's very easy to bring in and milk, very easy in the parlour, very quiet, and is very friendly. And that's an indicator of the team and the work that the team put in to cows and the passion that they have for cows.
The products we make taste exceptional, and that's because of the whole system here. This includes care of the land, what's planted on it, the grazing system and the welfare of the herd. And then there are the processing factors, pasteurisation but not homogenising the milk, its traditional processes and artisan methods. The combination of all of these factors results in a premium, rich and creamy dairy range that really is genuinely superior to many of the other dairy products that are available to consumers. Education about food provenance combined with food scandals in recent years means that people are more keen than ever to know that their food comes from a trusted source. We're proud to supply Riverford Organic Farmers, a nationwide home delivery organic box scheme. And as well, we supply the independent retail market in London, stores such as Whole Foods Market, Planet Organic and As Nature Intended, and many other health food and whole food stores in the London area. And we supply farm shops, delis, cafes and other local businesses here in South Devon. All these businesses are committed to supplying good quality organic food to their customers, food that comes from a reliable and sustainable source.